So, I haven't did a dance video in a very, very long time for 2020. And obviously, you can see I changed. I have a nose ring, I have a haircut, and I also have a tattoo. I don't know if y'all care about that or not, but and I haven't danced one in 2020, and y'all are not going to see this video till when maybe everybody's asleep, or maybe after, because I'm probably at school, since we don't have a school next week, or the week after that, but we still have to do work and stuff like that. I'm going to do the song by Kesha, Take It Off. It's on YouTube. And it's the lyrics, but it's not really a long song, so I'm gonna do it anyway. And yeah, hope y'all enjoying all this. Sorry, I'm out of breath because I was just dancing. And let's get started.
Comes alive.
Okay, so that is about it for the video. Yeah. I am very tired. I said to just do a quick and easy dance for y'all and stuff like that. And I just wanted to see what I look like when I'm dancing. When because obviously you don't know. If you follow me on TikTok, you already know I like to dance on there. Sweet. Yeah. And I love y'all guys so much, and I will see y'all whenever I do post again, or whenever I post. And I love y'all.